try some King of Coin. $2. Hope we win something to make us holla. Got a red screen. All right. Oh, we need some red spins. Mixed bars. Mixed bars again. Missed that one. Always miss that pattern. should keep playing this or not. It's been hit or miss. Oh, I guess I'll keep playing it. Weapon spins with nothing, so I don't know about this one. Let's see if it picks up here. If I get something the next, before I get to 1100. If not, I'll just cash out there. Back to 1200, I'll probably just cash out there. Like I should have done in the first place. I knew this was being kind of hit or miss. Those bingo cards up there, I'm not hitting anything on them. Is that red? Let's see, it should have went red. Two more spins. It's a good looking card. Alright, good. Okay, sucker me in. Keep playing. T pattern? Yes. No. Psyched me out again. Alright. Pretty good. very nice session here. I said it was hit or miss, and luckily it got on the hitting cycle there. Wow, that's nice. I was going to cash out at 11. Now I think I'll cash out at 13 or more. Don't die on me. Go into a miss pattern. Hang on just a second here. I'm standing up. I gotta move my leg around. I have to stand up to get these bingo cards, really, because the seats are short and I'm short, so it's hard to get them sitting down. Come on, go red here. Oh, darn it. All right, I was going to say that, but I didn't want to jinx it. Sweet. Look at that. Wow. That Shark Week game over there, it said, well done. Right after that hit, that was funny. I don't know if y'all can hear it. Heck yeah, that was well done. This is a really nice session. This is how these machines used to do all the time. You know, to find one that have a nice session like this with lots of red screens, and they kind of died out for a while, but maybe they're coming back. Should I cash out at 15? Go down to 14. Okay, mixed bars. Oh, right. Sweet. Those red screens. Awesome. Oh my gosh. Over 17 now. Holy moly. This is fantastic. this is the best I've done as far as, you know, red screens and just a build up on a ticket in a long time. Well, I did have that one at Indigo. That Polar High Roller, but as far as here at River Bend, it's been a while. I've had some good wins for sure. On penny machines here for sure. VGTs have been hard for me. They're loosening them up now. Or I'm just hitting the lucky times. All right, come on, go red. All right, mixed bars. Y'all may not believe this, but I started the night with $200, that's it. And I came in, first machine I played was a little red, and got my ticket up like 500, I think. And I've just been playing here and there, and building it up. Go away, unless you're gonna bring your friends. All right, come on, mixed bars. All right, I think it's dying on me now. All right. It's a long session. last spin. Oh, we're gonna get the king on the line. Yep. All right, last spin. All right, that was awesome. Thank you guys for sticking with me. Hope you enjoyed it. See you on the next one.